I've just visited the European Gaza Hospital, and the things I saw there is beyond anything that anyone should be in a position to describe. What shocked me the most were the children with atrocious injuries and at the same time having lost their parents with no one looking after them. We are facing a situation here that will not be healed by sending in more trucks. We need to provide protection to the civilians in Gaza, to the women and children, to the elderly people that I saw today that have nowhere to go. The majority of people met today have been displaced several times. I met people who have lost limbs because they needed to evacuate between treatments, and they lost a hand or a foot because they couldn't be treated in the hospital where they arrived first. I was told today that the North has lost its entire surgical capacity. We have to find solutions to this. We can't turn away from what is evidently a moral failure in the face of the international community. I'm calling on all parties, on everyone who has an influence, to de-escalate and to find other the military solutions to what is an immense suffering of the people on both sides. We have to protect the rights of the people. We have to protect the rights of the civilians. We have to protect the rights of the detainees. We have to protect the rights of the hostages. The ICRC will do its utmost to help alleviate and reduce the suffering, but we can't do this alone. And there's not only a humanitarian solution to this. There must be a political one.